Good afternoon. Let's begin the analysis for Nifty today after the closing. Now, as you can see, things are going as per plan. It is moving towards a target of 11,590. Today we had an opening with not much of a downward movement. We had slight downward movement and price pulled up, broke yesterday's high and closed at 11,538. So I'm expecting it to gap up a little bit tomorrow, or maybe open around the same price and hit 11,600. Once this happens, I'm expecting a small pullback, a short pullback. And in the on the bigger picture, if you try to understand where are we headed, that's after our pullback of 23% or 38%. We'll also take a look at that by drawing this extension on our weekly chart. Okay, so the levels that you can see, 113 is 11,998, but that is not our target. 127% is what we are going to be targeting. So that is our target. However, since we have the previous high here, first resistance will obviously be at this level. And once this is broken, then we would look at, we made some extra lines. Yeah, once this resistance is broken, then we will look at the next target of 12,252. So currently we are looking for 11,600, then a pullback 38% or somewhere around the previous structure's high, and then another move to hit 12,252. Okay, so something like this. Wait, before I need, for making that, I need to mark out the previous support. Okay, so what we're expecting it, price to reach 11,600, then do a pullback, then hit the 12,252 target. Okay, so that's the plan. Let's see how the market plays out tomorrow. That's all for today. Short video. If you liked us to analyze any other stocks, you could mention that in the comments section. Thank you.